Hello, I am Dr. Satish Babu, Senior Consultant, ENT Head and Neck Surgeon, working with the Apollo Hospitals, Bangalore. A feeling of lump in the throat with mild chest pain, excessive burping, all these indicate to a problem with the acid reflux in the food pipe. That acid reflux means the acid which is secreted and which is retained in the stomach for digestion purposes sometimes tends to escape into the food pipe and thus causing these kind of problems. But if they are not relieving the symptoms, then obviously there is something else which is precipitating the worsening of the problems, right? So obviously the person has to undergo investigations like upper gastrointestinal endoscopy, scans if required, and then also motility studies or pressure manometry studies of the esophagus or the food pipe, and we have to identify the root cause of the worsening of the symptoms, as well as coexisting diseases like liver diseases, gallstones, or any other digestive problems, motility disorders. All these, if they are found out, then the treatment has to be started simultaneously, so the symptoms of chest pain and lump in the throat, all this will come down eventually. Now, simple lifestyle modifications like drinking plenty of liquids, especially curd products, and then having 4 or 5 smaller meals compared to 3 major meals that we are used to, plus reducing the spice content, oily content, and fat content in your diet will also help in reduction of the secretion of acid in the stomach, and thereby reducing these symptoms, leading to a relief of everything.